Australia stands on the threshold of the new collaboration
through the G20 and the European Union to sustain economic performance of this union and combat climate change.
Today will be meeting in Hagen Summit next month.
Unprecedented economic uncertainty.
The Duke of Edinburgh and I will be French in Bermuda. Our state is on a clear crisis and the Commonwealth heads of government meetings. We also look forward to receiving the President of South Africa.
The government's agenda and the priorities of all members.
My government will continue to reform and strengthen regulation in the financial services industry to ensure greater protection of savers and taxpayers.
And all decisions must be
legislation will be brought forward to enhance the government's financial strength
and since Australians
will
overriding
general elections
to ensuring the Australian economy remains strong.
As the economic recovery is established, my government will reduce the budget deficit
the community
and ensure that national debt is on a sustainable path.
Legislation
will be brought forward to halve the deficit. My government will introduce a bill to enable wider provision of free personal care to those in highest care need.
Real wage increases, low inflation.
Legislation will be brought forward.